Let's go through the steps for setting up the ExpressVPN Chrome browser extension on your Windows or Mac computer. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a Windows or Mac computer that already has the ExpressVPN desktop app and Google Chrome browser installed. You will also need an ExpressVPN subscription. If you don't have a subscription, there is a link in the video description to help you get started. Begin by going to expressvpn.com/setup. This link is in the video description. Next, select Google Chrome. Then, click Get Extension. This will take you to the Chrome Web Store. Next, click Add to Chrome. A message will appear asking you if you would like to add ExpressVPN for Chrome. Click Add Extension to add it to your browser. To use the extension, click the ExpressVPN icon to the right of the address bar. By default, ExpressVPN will connect you to a smart location. Smart location automatically selects the best location for you, based on anonymized metrics such as distance, latency, and download speed. Click the On button to connect to the VPN without having to leave your browser. Note that the VPN will now protect all your device's internet traffic, not just the traffic flowing through your browser. To disconnect, click the On button again. To switch server locations, click anywhere on the location picker. You can choose from Recommended Locations, All Locations, or search for a specific location by clicking the magnifying glass. The ExpressVPN browser extension has three privacy and security settings, which are on by default: Spoof Your Location, Block WebRTC, and HTTPS Everywhere. Spoof Your Location. Browsers can share your actual physical location with websites. These calculations are not based on your IP address. They are based on nearby Wi-Fi networks, your system's location settings, or your device's GPS. So, even if you are using a VPN to mask your IP address, your true location can still be revealed. One solution is to simply decline the request that asks for your location. However, declining such requests means certain websites or content providers will remain blocked to you. The Spoof Your Location feature helps solve this problem. When you are connected to the VPN and have this feature turned on, the ExpressVPN browser extension hides your physical whereabouts by automatically sharing the VPN server location you are connected to. This way, you can accept the website's request, knowing that your real location is hidden. Block WebRTC. WebRTC is an HTML5 specification designed to help with peer-to-peer communications between devices. In theory, WebRTC can leak your IP address even while connected to a VPN. ExpressVPN already protects against WebRTC leaks when connected. If you prefer to turn off WebRTC entirely, however, you can do so by enabling this feature. HTTPS Everywhere. This feature will automatically make websites switch from an HTTP connection to secure HTTPS, where available. With HTTPS, communications are encrypted and protected against man-in-the-middle attacks. If you ever need to uninstall the Chrome browser extension, click the vertical ellipsis on the top right corner. Select More Tools, followed by Extensions. You'll then see a list of all your extensions. Select the Remove button under ExpressVPN Extension. Congrats! You've mastered how to set up and use the ExpressVPN browser extension for Chrome. Now you can browse the web with greater privacy and convenience. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Thanks for watching.